Welcome to Devatman tutorial. Today we are going to discuss about WordPress installation on live server cPanel. Okay, so now my main domain is asd19.com. So using two way we can install the WordPress on cPanel. So one is we can install the WordPress manually, and second one is we have some application in cPanel. Through that application we can install the WordPress. Okay, first we can try using application option. Okay, so here web application box is there. Click view more option here. So here you can see already I have installed two WordPress blocks. Okay, so now I'm going to install one more WordPress. Okay, so here WordPress is there. Apps for content management. In every cPanel we have lot of applications. Okay, so here you can see all our community based applications, and these are all the content management system, and these are all the e-commerce. You can install Magento, PrestaShop, Open Content, everything. Okay, so here we can use these apps for manage files and photos. Okay, and these are all surveys and statistics applications, and these are all miscellaneous applications. Now we are going to install WordPress applications. Okay, so click on the WordPress, and here you have an option. So click install this application. Okay, so after clicking that install this application button, you will get this page. Okay, so we don't have any domain already. We have a lot of files in this domain, so I'm going to create one directory. Okay, so directory debugman. Okay, so the URL is asd19.com/debugman. okay, so now here you have to select the version. The default recommended version is 5.3.0. I think it's the latest version. So, and then second one is I accept the license agreement, and here we have option to select automatic update. Okay, if you want you can select this, or otherwise if you don't want automatic update you can click here. Okay, so and then WordPress plugin automatic update. So based, so here also we have option, and theme also we can update automatically. Okay, so these are all the default selection, so I don't want to change in that. Okay, so here I'm going to enter administrator username. Okay, so my username is dworkman_admin. So on the password, so 1 2 3 4 5 6, yeah, so password is big. Okay, so here administrator email info@dworkman.in. so website title, so here tagline I don't want. So do not enable for two-factor authentication. So limit login attempts. If you want you can limit the login attempts. Okay, so these are the default selection, so I don't want to change that. So click install. So now WordPress is installing. You can see the progress here. So 100% is completed. So now you can click this URL. So you will get this page. So WordPress successfully installed on the subdirectory /dworkman. Okay, so here if you want to enter admin login /wpi-admin. So what is the username? So dworkman_admin, and the password is 123456, I think. So only three attempts. So here we can check what is the username. and prospects of that. Deepak Ma admin, okay. So, and the password is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, successfully we logged in the admin panel, okay. So, these are all the process to install the WordPress through cPanel applications, okay. And on the next video, we can discuss about manual WordPress installation on the cPanel, okay. Thank you.